Hey, what's up? This is Rico. Yeah, from what I heard, it was some type of flu that started in China. And due to people traveling, it quickly spread it all over the world. Folks was put in isolation. Doctors and politicians came out, said we all need to be quarantined. So being in lockdown, all we had to do was sit back, relax, and chill.
Chill, sit back, relax, stay home and quarantine. Quarantine.
Some thought that they were immune to this, and it didn't affect them. So they went on with their everyday lives, hanging out at the beach, playing outdoor sports, clubbing and congregating. Yeah, they found out pretty fast this thing didn't have a preference. Social distancing is what we needed. 6 feet apart. Socializing, prom, graduations, but it's all about saving lives. So we have to follow the rule. So we can't go out like we used to. And before you know it, life will be back to its new normal. School, work, festivals. But until then, relax, put on this track, then play it back.
Just sit back, relax, stay home and quarantine. Quarantine.
We're all in this together.